What's the problem?
Math problems.
Oh, I can help you. Let me see. All right, here's the easy one. What's 6 times 3? 6 times 3.
I don't know.
6 times 3.
I don't.
6 times 3.
I legit don't know.
6 3.
I don't know. What is it?
What is it? Get your mom.
Why?
Teresa!
What's the problem?
Homework.
What's 6 times 3?
I don't know.
6 times 3.
I don't know.
What's 6 plus 6?
Oh, 12.
Now add 6.
I don't know. What is it?
What is it? Get your math teacher.
Who?
Mr. Patrick.
Boom.
What?
Homework.
I taught you this. What's 6 times 3?
I don't know.
Look, if Johnny has 6 times 3 amounts of this soap, how much this soap would he have?
How much?
How much?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wednesday, my empty arms are open. Thursday, waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars, it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love to come.
I got issues, but I love myself.
I don't like the way you talk to me, saying you can talk to me however you like.
Well, who cuts people's hair in the middle of the night?
I do. They call me the Midnight Barber.
Yeah, well, that's an infringement of people's liberties.
Is it?
Yeah, so don't ever be doing that to me.
I do it to you.
What?
Who do you think cuts your hair, Einstein?
My hair just doesn't grow very fast.
What, you think it stays that length naturally? I'm in there in the night, styling away.
How dare you do that to me in the night, when I'm oblivious?
I do my best work when you're oblivious. I'll lean you up against the pillow, and I'll go at you.
That's perverted.
Focused, I'm focused. She got a body like that, I ain't never seen nothing like that, Like a fantasy in front of me, there's something special's going down. That's what I think.
His mom put this stupid braid in my hair.
Oh, it looks beautiful.
Yeah, it's kind of cute.
Please have my children.
Walk, please.
No. You gotta go like this.
Best friend, think it's unfair your situation.
Wait, you know about She-Ra?
You know about She-Ra? I am She-Ra.
The bad bitch in his ear saying, is she down for whatever? In the back of his mind is Coretta, and she knows. She knows, and I know she knows.
Probably never get married.
You know, I actually married my best friend.
Really? Don't even think about it. We don't have to do it, but I'm still gonna think about it. See what you started.
Looking at me like you want my man.
What the fuck?
Who died? I know the face. I've been here before. Everyone thinks they are the first person in the world to ever look at a human being like that, but it's always the same face. Who is dead?
Dirk. It's Dirk. I'm so, so sorry. It was an MBC accident, and he wanted to help.
I don't need the details. Dead is dead.